Here we have my very messy currently Amiga 4000 with Picasso IV board, which is causing me a massive headache. I know it doesn't film very well on these, but we'll give it a go. Here we can see that in the options here we've got Picasso mode TNG, which has got a lot of settings. Now I can use that, see, and change all that, blah blah blah. Just to show you, I'll just turn it off and on again. Now, check this. No, it's not in there. I put it in here. Ready for this? There you go. Bye bye. Loading the workbench, see? We know the board's working. Set it, and it will work.